If your older style milking parlour has become worn over time, or if your herd size has increased, putting more pressure on your system, it may be time for a platform refit. Persisting with an underperforming dairy can lead to expensive maintenance costs as ongoing repairs become more frequent, and unscheduled downtime disrupts your milking routine, resulting in lower production outputs. A Waikato Milking Systems platform refit will breathe new life into your dairy operation to increase your milking system's reliability, efficiency, and productivity. While retaining the bulk of your milking parlour's existing infrastructure, our well-designed platforms and pipework maximise cow flow, with ergonomics that provide a safe, comfortable, and practical work environment for milkers, while reducing the incidence of cow injuries and related health costs. Tailored to your unique situation, a platform refit is a cost-effective alternative to constructing an entirely new milking parlour, and is fully compatible and upgradable to all of Waikato Milking System's world-leading dairy automation technologies to elevate your dairy's overall efficiency and productivity and to ensure many more years of trouble-free operation. Refitting your milking parlour is a simple five-stage process. The first stage begins with evaluating and understanding your current infrastructure to work out how much of it can be retained and what needs to be upgraded and refitted. In the second stage, we measure up your milking parlour to determine how we can make the most of your existing infrastructure. It may also be possible to refit a larger platform to process your herd faster and improve efficiency. The third stage is determining the best milking and automation technology to suit your needs. Then we propose a project design and work together with you to plan a timeline for the installation to fit in with your farm's management plan. We'll also discuss who'll be involved in the project and the other services that may be required to achieve the refit. The fourth stage is the manufacture of your platform and automation technology at our state-of-the-art global headquarters, where we've become one of the largest producers of rotary milking systems in the world. The fifth and final stage is the installation of your platform refit by a specialist Waikato Milking Systems team, who oversee the unloading, setup and commissioning of your new system through to your first milking to ensure that the project is completely on spec and on time. A Waikato Milking Systems platform refit ensures your rotary milking system remains a high-performing asset every time a cow steps onto the platform, and is designed to be easily upgraded over time as your herd expands or when budget allows. Improve your milking performance and productivity and grow the value of your dairy with a platform refit.